Add agüita de limón and my, oh, again, sorry. My spa water lemonade and my corn salad.
Bienvenido el cariño que tus ojos me ofrecen. Bienvenida a mi vida. Te amaré hasta la muerte.
Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. It's been a while. We're so happy to be back. Remember guys to please like, comment, subscribe, click on the bell. We're gonna be better with our vlogging. We just have been MIA because there's a lot going on and we can't wait to share with you guys everything we have going on right now. So welcome back. I know you guys are dying to see, as much as I am, the twins quinceañera video. Believe me, as soon as I get it, I will share it with you guys. But it should be soon, so I'm super excited. I cannot wait to share with you guys that video. I don't want to talk too much about that day until we do that vlog, but everyone has been super busy, the twins, Sophia, and everything, so that's why we've been a little bit MIA on our vlogging, but I promise that we'll try to be better, and the thing we appreciate the most is your guys' patience and your guys' support for being so patient with us. But today, we have a special guest.
Hi guys.
It's Sophia and she has
braces.
Yay, madre. So guys, let's start with first, we're gonna actually be doing snacks with you guys. We went and got our spa water and our corn salad. So yes, that's what we're gonna go get right now. Yeah. Our local spa water place. So I got, what did you get, Sophie?
Okay, well I got a, fresa.
And then I have limonada. I was debating on limonada and melon because those are like my two favorite, but I decided to get limonada.
Yes.
And then what snack did you get?
Okay, I got Besitos corn.
It
comes with,
girl, open it, girl. It's fogged up. They can't see that. Okay, there we go.
It comes with jalapenos, cheese, mayonnaise, corn, obviously. Besitos chips and
get it, girl. What else? What else?
Chili.
Chili. Chili or chile?
Chile.
Exactly, girl. Because chili is something else.
Chili.
Chili, like hot dogs, chili. This is chile, mija. Chile. Okay. So then I got just like an elote, pero I got elote blanco and she got elote amarillo. You wanted yellow corn, right?
Yes.
And then I'm out of hot Cheetos. I literally went to my pantry and I was like, ooh, I'm going to eat hot Cheetos with my corn. But it so happens we don't have no hot Cheetos. And I found this smashed up bag of Takis in the slums of the pantry. So I was like, something crunchy and spicy. So this will have to do for today. Yeah. Let's start why we couldn't get them. Why couldn't we get your braces yet?
So my mouth was shaped like a triangle. It needed to be shaped like an oval. And they had to put something at the roof of my mouth. So every day I had to turn it one time for a week.
We have the key here too, so I could show y'all. Is what the key looks like. I don't know if you guys can see. It has, let me put it on the scrunchie. It has a little, because it's red, you could see it better. It has a little needle.
Yeah.
But right now, Sophie, maybe you can open your mouth and look up before you put food in your mouth.
Yeah.
All right, let me see. Right. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's right up there on the roof of her mouth. And so there's like a little hole and you push, and then this thing goes like that. It goes back down, and then you do, and then it does it again. So it was two times for like 7 days.
The first time I got braces, I went in an all purple outfit thinking I was gonna get my braces, you know, cause I choose the color purple. And I still didn't get them. I was like, oh my God.
And the second time we went and she still didn't get them. We still had to turn the key for 7 more days for one time.
Yeah.
The first time was 7 days, two times. And then the second time was one time. And then the third time we went, they didn't even tell us anything. Well, they kind of, I kind of might have figured that they were going to get braces, but that she was going to get braces, but I didn't want to get our hopes up because we had already gotten our hopes up twice. And sure enough, they started putting the little things in our teeth and me, and so we were like, ah!
And I had my phone right next to me and I looked in the camera and I didn't like them because the only thing over there were like the little, what do you call
them? Yeah, just the little posts. You know, they were just the little posts of the braces.
I didn't like them at all.
So they didn't have the actual wire across yet. Yeah. So she got impatient about the way they looked.
And then I got them and then they told me I had to choose my color. I choose purple. It's my favorite color.
Let's describe the feeling first with the appliance on the roof of your mouth before you got your braces. How did that feel?
It felt really uncomfortable for me. Almost to the point where I couldn't even talk because it would be painful. And then right after she did the key, I was crying because it hurt.
And she already has a lisp. Yeah. So just imagine the lisp with that thing on her mouth. We could understand her, but it was very hard to understand her. And then after the braces didn't hurt when you had that first couple of hours.
No.
They didn't hurt. And then they felt
sore.
And, you know, I switched dentists just because I've never gotten upset anywhere. But, you know, maybe I didn't feel the dentist vibe. And I was like, no. No. So I was just like, no, let's find somewhere else. And I heard so many good things about Jefferson Dental. And it so happens that every time we go, we end up running into somebody that we know.
It is a good dentist because it has an orthodontist. And the orthodontist there is really nice.
Shout out to Jefferson Dental and Spring. You guys are killing it. The assistant of the ortho, amazing. Everybody's been so good over there. So we love it. Yeah. And so she has a checkup, I think, in like 2 more weeks.
Yeah.
So we're excited about that one to see how everything's going. And you've already seen a change, right?
Yeah. My teeth are like a little... You know, they're a little crooked. My gap in my 2 front center teeth, it was like a really big gap, and it look how it closed it got. It got like closed really fast. And I'm loving my braces.
Because her teeth were a little bit shifted, you know? And so she needed a little help, a little dental help.
It's a process.
It's a process, and you have to be patient. My mouth's already watering. Let's have this first scoop of corn.
I'm gonna prep mine. So it has a tostito chip.
How was it good?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if it's just me, but you know that caldito that the corn has? I'm just like, oh my God. These snacks are really, really
busting.
Good.
Busting.
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 And then the holidays are coming up, guys. Please comment, what are y'all going to do? Are y'all going to the pumpkin patch?
And tell us where y'all are going to be for Halloween.
Yeah, where are y'all going to be for Halloween for those of you who celebrate Halloween? Because we like to dress up. So, obviously, we're going to let you guys know soon, too, what we're going to be. We always usually do family costumes, mm-hmm. which are fun. We did Alice in Wonderland. We did Wizard of Oz. We did... I'm in Boston.
Sorry.
Then 1 year we did Hocus Pocus, and we love Hocus Pocus, and so excited for Hocus Pocus number 2. So we can't wait for that. Sophia was Winifred. Jordan was Mary. Jaden was Sarah. I was Binks the cat. And then Dad was
the zombie guy. That's how I know all of them, just by naming them.
I know his name. Billy, no, no.
It's okay. So.
And then last year, what were we?
We were like different scary characters. My dad was Freddy Krueger. My mom was a cute girl, Jason. And then I was Annabelle. Jordan was Chucky, and Jaden was the bride of Chucky.
So let us know what you guys are going to be, if y'all are going to dress up. And where's the party at?
Because invite us, you know.
Invite us. Drop that invite. Tune into the video. We're about to show you the other vlogs. Well, stay tuned, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching and being patient. Go get your corn salad and your spa water at your nearest...
Spa water and corn salad spa.
Location, yes. Stay tuned.
Bye.
Sophia. You ready for your big day today? You fell asleep on the couch? Okay, guys, so the big day is here. Now that Sophia's up. Sophia, you ready?
Yeah.
Yes, are you nervous?
Yes.
Tell them what you're getting done today.
I'm getting my braces done. And I wear an all-purple outfit because I'm going to get a purple rubber band.
Let's go. Yeah. Whose teeth are those?
Yes.
See how your mouth is warm, mommy? Mm-hmm. That's why they're gonna put that thing under there. Smile. Hi, guys. So we came to Sophia's follow-up appointment and it's still not time for her braces, but it will be soon, right, Mama?
Yeah.
Are you a little sad?
Yeah.
You really want them, huh?
Yes.
Why?
Because they're going to look cute.
Oh, they're going to look cute?
Yeah.
But for now, we're going to turn the key. Turn the key. Oh. What do you think?
I like them.
Okay, guys, so right now we're going to pick up the twins, and they have no idea about Sophia's
braces.
So we're gonna get their reaction. We already got their puppy's reaction on FaceTime.
Yes.
So we're gonna get their reaction. Sophia wants to show y'all something.
Oh my god.
That looks so good.
They're purple? So
yeah.
They're cute.
Oh.
Oh my god. How do they feel? Do they hurt?
No. Yeah, they feel good.
Does it like do the thing? Gums? Do the thing?
No, I don't need to do that though. I just close them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Close them like regular.
Looks good.
They don't hurt?
No. They said that they would hurt in like about 4 to 6 hours.
They look cute on you.
Oh.
You look so cute. They're like little decorations on your teeth.
I'm gonna call my daddy to get his reaction.
The
TV picks up.
Hey, Sophie. Oh, dang, you got your braces.
Yeah.
Hey, that looks good. Hey, babe.
Hi, Baba.
She good?
Looks so cute, right?
Yeah, they look cool.
Thank you.
Did they hurt?
No, not really.
Awesome. Good.
Yeah. They do.
We're gonna have some straight.
Yeah.
Awesome.
So guys, hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Make sure to
comment, like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to notify you every time we post a new video.
Yay! So again, thank you guys for your patience. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys have an awesome rest of your day. Abrazitos, besitos, bendiciones, and we'll see you guys on the next one. Bye. Bye.